After infiltrating Kolodny Weapons Factory through the train tunnel, Phantom Unit is ordered to cripple the infrastructure from within, cutting off KPR's supply of ordnance and munitions.
This factory supplies the KPR operation with ordnance and munitions. Infiltrate, then cripple their infrastructure. Questions?
Negative. Frag them and bag them.
Okay, we're splitting up. Walker, Anderson, destroy the tank assembly line. Washington and I will hit the aircraft assembly.
Affirmative. Come on, Walker. This is the assembly line. Break those C4 charges. Explosives to go. All the C4 charges have been set. Let's move out and detonate the charges. Up ahead.
Incoming grenade!
Sergeant, the tank assembly line is out of commission. How are you guys doing?
That was the aircraft assembly line. Get us a generator.
Acknowledged.
Damn! Cover me!
Walker, shut down the generator's cooling system. That'll overheat it. We need to stay in here until the generator's so overheated that it's gonna blow up. Accomplished. Requesting evacuation.
Copy that, Phantom Unit. Chopper en route.
So about that intel we found. Turns out the cyber attack was coming from Pakistan.
This guy calls himself Zealot. He's responsible. Real name Edward Page. Former U.S. Army Ranger who now works for terrorist organizations.
Worst kind of scum. Taking this guy out is our highest priority.